wireless sensors have been on the market for a number of years. For standalone applications where obviously you have issues running wires between the switch and a sensor. And while this is our first product in the market, what's unique is we are bringing not only passive infrared motion detection to a wireless sensor, but dual technology as well. We have what's called microphonics, which has a microphone inside the sensor to listen for motion and listen for occupants to keep the lights on. As opposed to just line of sight. So in spaces where you have obstructions, like an open office or maybe a classroom with things hanging down, all those spaces need better than line of sight detection. In wired sensors, for years, you've had solutions, both single technology with passive infrared or dual technology, but in the wireless space, other manufacturers have only been able to bring to market a single technology PIR solution. We have, in a battery-operated sensor, we have both passive infrared and the dual technology. So again, that's a first in the market. And so now you can design your space as you always have with wired products, except for now it's a wireless sensor. The battery in there is two AA lithiums with an estimated life of 10 years. The companion switch then looks like any other toggle switch. It replaces a toggle switch. It powers itself from the line voltage that it's switching, and it communicates then wirelessly to the battery-operated sensor. And this can be either auto on, auto off, or manual on, auto off. Sometimes they call that vacancy on, auto off. So depending on which type of energy code you have to meet, we have both options for you. So in closing, the new sensor switch wireless sensor is both passive infrared and dual technology, which is the first in the market to offer that.